Well, hello everybody, and welcome back to the Flight Historian. For this video, we're going to be taking the ex-Trident CH-47 Chinook out for our first flight. So without further ado, let's hop in the cockpit and get this show on the road. Seems to be a little bit too stable. Well, in my experience, the bigger the helicopter is, the easier it is for me to fly for some reason. Altitude is reading 800-ish feet. Alright, let's see if I can land it now that I've had a little bit of fun with it. Might be a rolling landing. Yeah, it's probably going to be a bit of a rolling landing. Well, folks, that concludes this video featuring the payware Boeing-Vertol CH-47D Chinook from X-Trident for X-Plane 11.